up CNC Group Break 8632, we've got the 4-box half case of 1718 SP Authentic. Mike Bossy from the New York Islanders. Corey Perry moments for the Anaheim Ducks. Perfect Boost Ops, if you don't mind, just post it in the thread so that I don't miss ya. Dallas Stars milestone of Mike Modano. But that is an awesome start to getting that break going. McDavid moments for the Oilers. We've got a future watch auto number to $9.99 for the Florida Panthers, Ian McCoshin. Some almost last spot mojo there. Spectrum effects for the Colorado Avalanche, Gabriel Landeskog. Ooh, cool. Roberto Luongo moments for the Florida Panthers and a Young Guns acetate for the Los Angeles Kings, Alex Iafallo. Cool. Young Guns acetate. I love those cards. Spectrum effects with Michael Amadio for the Los Angeles Kings. Cool. We've got a Future Watch Auto patch number to 100 for the St. Louis Blues, Jordan Schmaltz. Have you guys seen his inscribed autos? They're absolutely hilarious. Number to 100, Future Watch Auto patch. Derek, were you at the Washington game? Milestones of Dale Hawerchuk for the Coyotes. Update of Matt Duchene for the Senators. No way! That's awesome! That must have been amazing. Red base Patrick Kane for the Chicago Blackhawks. Red base Gretzky for the Los Angeles Kings. I can imagine. Update Adam Henry for the Anaheim Ducks. Alex Ovechkin, speak of the devil. Retro for the Washington Capitals. Red base Pavel Zacha for the New Jersey Devils. Sidney Crosby moments for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Alexander Georgiev, New York Rangers, Young Guns. On to box two. Moments. Milestones Patrick Kane for the Chicago Blackhawks. Austin Matthews for the Leafs moments. Milestones of Steve Yzerman for the Detroit Red Wings. Red base Connor McDavid for the Edmonton Oilers. That's a good one. Future Watch Auto, number to $9.99 for the Arizona Coyotes, Clayton Keller. Clayton Keller. Future Watch Auto number to $9.99 for the Dallas Stars, Dennis Urianov. Spectrum Effects of Austin Matthews for the Leafs. My shirt does not want to stay rolled up. Milestones Jake Guentzel for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Spectrum Effects Andreas Borgman for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Leon Draisaitl Moments for the Oilers. These packs hate me. Update of Kyle Turris for the Nashville Predators. Red Base Ben Bishop for the Dallas Stars. Young Guns Jeff Glass for the Chicago Blackhawks. Update Thomas Tatar for the Vegas Golden Knights. Red Base for the Boston Bruins, Brad Marchand. Milestones Austin Matthews for the Leafs. And a Peter Mrazek update for the Philadelphia Flyers. Alrighty. Halfway through. Not so bad so far. A patch, a color, and a Young Guns acetate. I'd say so far we're doing pretty damn good. To roll up these silly sleeves that do not want to stay rolled up. Connor McDavid, Edmonton Oilers moments. Clayton Keller, Coyotes retro. It's got a little bit of chipping on the bottom, sadly, but still beautiful. Joe Thornton for the Sharks moments. Spectrum Effects for the Philadelphia Flyers, Travis Sanheim. We've got a Sign of the Times inscribed, number 23 of 25 for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Jake Guentzel. Jake Guentzel. Young Guns of Sebastian Aho for the New York Islanders. Red Base Jimmy VC for the Rangers. Evander Kane update for the San Jose Sharks. Red Base Jonathan Drouin for the Montreal Canadiens. Milestones Marty Roeder for the New Jersey Devils. Milestones Ed Belfour for the Chicago Blackhawks. This pack hates me. Travis Boyd Young Guns for the Washington Capitals. Milestones Crosby for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Red Base Oliver Ekman Larson for the Coyotes. Future Watch Auto number to /99 for the Philadelphia Flyers, Mike Vecchione. Alex Ovechkin Moments for the Washington Capitals. Spectrum Effects for the Red Wings, Tomas Tatar. Cool. Milestones for the Penguins, Mario Lemieux, and a Young Guns exclusive. /100 for the New York Islanders, Sebastian Aho. Young Guns exclusives. All right. Time for some Lost Box Mojo. Hopefully we got some of those spots rolling as beginning youth. I know when I started this off, there were 4 to go. So hopefully we've had a few spots taken in that one. Yeah, we're doing pretty good on this half case. You guys picked the right boxes. We've got a Future Watch Auto /999 for the Philadelphia Flyers, Robert Hägg. Unfortunately, again, a little bit of chipping on the bottom. That's what the color looked like, by the way, if you didn't get a clear view of it. Spectrum Effects, Henrik Sedin for the Vancouver Canucks. Milestones, Ray Bourque for the Boston Bruins. We've got a Sign of the Times for the Arizona Coyotes, Richard Ponick. Austin Matthews Moments for the Leafs. Young Guns, Andy Walensky for the Anaheim Ducks. Milestones, Connor McDavid for the Oilers. Milestones, Nathan MacKinnon for the Colorado Avalanche. Young Guns, Kyle Crisillo for the Buffalo Sabres. Patrick Marleau Moments for the Sharks. Peter Mrazek Update for the Philadelphia Flyers. Kings and Canucks Moments. Red Base Jakub Voracek for the Philadelphia Flyers. Update for Vegas, Tomas Tatar. Red Base Vladimir Tarasenko for the Blues. Milestones for the Chicago Blackhawks, Tony Esposito. Red Base Marc-Andre Fleury for the Vegas Golden Knights. And we've got a Sign of the Times for the San Jose Sharks, Logan Couture. There we go, boys and girls.